One of the things that's clear from the data, that even though vaccines don't protect overly well, as it were, against infection.
Oh,